make sure you turn him when he hits the wall. Turn him a little bit to the wall.